my brother just bought a Ruger LCP, and he loves it. So I started thinking about going smaller and lighter. So I went from a Glock 26, fully loaded, it's 25.8 ounces, to a Glock 42, that's 15.8 ounces, fully loaded. The Remora and the sticky holsters caught my eye as good light holsters for my brother's LCP and maybe my Glock 42. Okay, that was pretty good. The Remora will cost you $24.95 on their website. The Sticky will cost you $24.95 also on Amazon.com. The Remora is slightly tougher and will last a little bit longer. The Sticky is truly stickier. It stays in place on my waistband better. But I did have some problems with both holsters. Okay, that wasn't so good. Both holsters failed. With the Remora, on an average of 10 draws, it failed 4 times. It was presented with the gun. The Sticky, in 10 draws, was presented 2 times with the gun. So I'm a little disappointed. But that could be, you know, who knows?
Right.
Let's see if it continues to fire pretty good. That's less than 100 rounds.
Yeah.
We'll see. Oh, another jam. Failure to feed, I should say. I had a great day at the range, as I always do. The Glock 42 performed well. The Remora holster, on the other hand, failed, and it failed badly. Here's why. I took the bus to the range just to see, you know, sitting, standing, moving around, how it would do. As I got off the bus, I jumped off slightly, you know, just a little jump. The holster fell with the gun in it onto the ground. The bus driver pointed at it, you know, this is Alaska, you know, nobody's surprised a gun. And just to let me know that it's there, nobody else saw it, I was shocked. I picked it up and headed to the range. Needless to say, the Remora gets tossed. main questions to ask yourself. Do these holsters stay put inside your waistband all day? No, they shift and they will fall out, especially the Remora. Will the holsters be presented with the gun when it is drawn? Yes, sometimes, as we have seen, especially the Remora. Which holster is the better one? The sticky, obviously. But I do not recommend any of these or any unsecured holster, because for serious everyday carry, if you're bumped or any type of jostling, it will fall out. So I do recommend secured holsters like this Theus. They are very good, stay put, they're lightweight, excellent holsters. I wanted to like the sticky type holsters, the Remora holsters, but they're just not good holsters. I hope you enjoyed this video. Sweet Costa Rica, have a great day.
Soon. Yeah!